My name is Sylvia.
And I'm Scott.
And this is Fruity Loops. It's a fruit piano comprised of a chip that uses capacitive touch. So each fruit is wired to a specific sound. And you're also using a potentiometer that can switch between different modes and different octaves. So here's a little demo.
Cool, so we also have a second component of our music instrument, which is with the drum set. So you can see on our interface here, you can select these circles, and you can start creating a beat. So we're gonna sample this part with a quick part inspired by a song called Kokiri Forest. You can combine all these tracks to make some interesting effects. I'm gonna clear it out right now. And we also have a second mode that allows just manual input.